morning, Southeast Texas. Don't just sit there, do something. Have you ever heard that phrase before? Well, I'm going to turn that upside down today. Don't just do something, sit there. You're thinking, what in the world is the bishop saying this morning? Well, twice in today's gospel in Matthew chapter 13, Jesus sat down. He sat down by the sea. He sat down in a boat. Sometimes we don't need to be doing things. We need to just sit down and be. We are such doers. As my dear mother used to say, we're called human beings, not human doings. It's important that we learn how to rest, that we learn how to pray and sit, that we learn how to be with a loved one. Sitting down is not necessarily a bad thing. Don't just do something, sit there.